ladies and gentlemen, you are about to see a story of murder, greed, corruption, violence, exploitation, adultery, and treachery.
All the things we hold near and dear to our hearts.
But they paid to see a sister act.
Oh. lucky it was one day, and I'm really irritated. And I'm looking for a little sympathy. And there's Bernie, lying on the couch, drinking a beer and chewing. No, not chewing. Pop! So I said to him, I said, Bernie, you pop that gun one more time. And he did. So, I took the shotgun off the wall, and I fired 2 warning shots. Into his head. He had it coming. He had it coming. He only had himself to blame. If you'd have been there, if you'd have heard it, I bet you would have done the same.
I met Ezekiel Young from Salt Lake City about 2 years ago.
Thank you. liquor and jazz that led to her downfall.
Next question, please!
Ladies and gentlemen, I'd just like to say how flattered I am that y'all came to see me. You see, I was a moth.
One day, when I went to school and came back, they moved.